Good morning. It's Pastor Susie, and I have some things I want to share with you again this morning. For the most part, we need to pray for our children. As you know, I hope you know, prayer changes things. And even in the Bible, in 1 Thessalonians, it tells us to pray continuously, all the time. Right after it says to rejoice always, and in between saying, telling God thank you, it says to pray continuously. We need to pray for our children. I did find on Pinterest, because I'm a teacher and Pinterest is my life, I found a prayer calendar, and each day it has different things to pray for our children for. And you're like, well, Pastor Susie, I don't have any children. That's okay. Pray for the children that are near you. Pray for your nieces, your nephews. Pray for the children at church. Pray for, if you go to Compassion Radford, pray for the kids at Rock Club. Pray for your neighbors' children. Like it or not, children are our future. They're going to be taking care of us. They are going to be our preachers. They're going to be our teachers. They're going to be our doctors, our nurses, our trash collectors, our construction workers. They're going to be the ones that are our future. They need prayers. That's all I have for you today. I would like for you to make it a challenge, at least once a week, to pray for a child that's near you or that you don't even know. Have a great day.